This year's Republic of Korea National Day celebration will coincide with a visit from the country's largest Navy ship. The Navy ship DDH Sun Sin will arrive on Saturday morning for a two-day visit. On board the ship for the goodwill visit will be a Navy Task Force training group. The official Republic of Korea National Day celebration will be held this Saturday on board the Navy vessel. The ship will then depart Port Moresby on the 14th of November.